I'm trying.
I should have shaved this morning.
Lovely.
Any last minute regrets?
Day one. Yes, I wish day I'd one. Shaved. Day one, 2012. Whatever we say, we can always cut and paste.
Recording as well. It's January the 3rd.
January the 3rd. And we've made it.
We have. There's been an awful lot of bluster and noise, and this is it. This is the start point. This is where that drunken night in November 2010 comes to fruition, and this is it starting. The most genteel of starter points in the field. The 3,000 metre cross country, which, as everybody will know, is one of the five disciplines of the modern pentathlon. Fencing is yet to come, along with falling off a horse and other things. But yes, 3,000 metres cross country round the wonders of Wimbledon Common.
All in aid of
Sportstarts.
Sportstarts. You probably can't read it, but it says Sportstarts.
Sportstarts and the
Challenge.
The Challenge.
Aiming to try and raise £30,000, so any penny you can give to help us would be much appreciated to help get more children into sport.
And if you would like to join us in any of the other 84 actually things that we're going to be doing, then sportstarts.org, or you can find us also on Twitter, and we have a blog on evoking history.
It's called Evoking History. So twitter.com/evokinghistory.